Whew. That's a stiff old climb. I just crossed about half a mile down there, the River Kennet. Very, very old the name, the River Kennet. Well, the name Kennet is very old. And I'm climbing up this lovely footpath. It's what kind of hollow way, you know, it's hollowed out, so which indicates it's a very ancient footpath. I've been here before with my friend Joe. We came here a few months ago when it was really, really cold, and now we're in into early May, and spring is really going full throttle now. And so I thought I'd come into the woods, got my camera, and try and get that elusive springtime photograph, which will hopefully in one or two photographs sum up the woods at this time of the year. The bluebells are still out, so I'm hoping I can capture some of those. Put my dog Carmen with me. Ah, oh, she's up there. She's a nutter. I don't know if you can see her hiding behind the trees. She's full on. She's really hard work at times, but I want her to come with me. I think it's really good for her to be out and get the exercise. So let's press on up this hill. We've got about another half a mile to go, and then we get into the woodland proper, and hopefully there'll be some bluebells still there. Glad to report the bluebells are out. So are the flying machines. Let him pass. Quite a show. It's really beautiful up here, and this is off the beaten track, so hopefully I'm going to get some really nice images. This is a large piece of woodland that I'm in. It's on the outskirts of Savernack Forest, which it's near Marlborough, about 8-10 miles away from home. It's expansive, lots of semi-wilderness, I suppose, really, for the UK. I can see a potential here for some photography. I'll see what I can do. The breeze has picked up, so I've gone to higher ISOs now. I'm hand-holding. And I want to get some really low shots as well, shooting into the sun. It's different when you look at different angles, you see different things. There's always so much, it's picking the right composition, which is the hard thing. One thing you can't get wrong when you're down at this level with the bluebells is the scent is just fantastic. Thank you. If you didn't know, the early beech leaves this time of year, they are an edible, and they're like a salad. A little bit chewy, but quite tender, with a nice taste. So you learnt something on Wiltshire Man's channel, hopefully, well some of you have anyway.
It's been really nice. I really enjoyed this little journey out into the woods. Get a bit of nature, it's nice to come out. Especially this time of year, the bluebells just past their best now, I'd say. Won't be long and they'll all be gone. Forecast for the weekend is looking like rain. I promised myself a lovely relaxing camp in the rain, so that's probably going to be my next video. I fancy taking the One Tigress backwards bungalow out for that, and a bit of campfire cooking. So that's what I should be doing later on. But in the meantime, my dog, she's been very patient, she's been brilliant. It's the first time I've brought her out on a photographic shoot like this, and she's been quite well behaved. There's been a few little moments when she's wanted to do her own thing, but on the whole, pretty good. But she wants to go home now, so we'll be heading back. And it's time to say farewell to these lovely woods here. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you haven't enjoyed the views of the woods, then unfortunately there's something wrong with you. I've come to realise over the years of being on YouTube, there are unfortunately a few individuals that do have something wrong with them, and all we can do is hope for the best for them. But in the meantime, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up, and as I say, I'll see you in the next one. I'm out camping again soon in the rain. Bye for now.